just had. This is fondant. I have a round cutter and I have some tools. And I'm gonna start making. So I have black, purple, and yellow. I'm gonna start with the black. And it is very soft because of the coloring. Let's see. This is so it stays that way because otherwise I'm gonna smush it. with dye gloss. And then a little bit in there. Like that. This is covered with the same color that I did the buttercream. For the Halloween topics of this year. And then again, cornstarch. Thank you. strips. Is the front, so I want the front to be here. And you see, it got stretched, and now it's longer. So, oh, that's okay. Push it down a little bit more. Be careful. So something like that. Step. Some yellow, and I'm gonna wash my hands because I have the purple and black all over my fingers. So, yellow, I don't need much. This is gonna be the buckle. A little bit. I'm gonna take a look. black again. This time maybe I'll just pick them up like this. Pick it up and touch the back, put it up and see if it's in the center. Yes, and that's all is to it. And if it's crooked or whatever, just switch it back off your that I'm going to use for the cupcakes. I hope you liked it. Bye!